हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज़ क्लास 3 इंग्लिश, रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर 13। फर्स्ट इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। मिस पॉली पनिश्ड पॉलियाना बाय सर्विंग ओनली ब्रेड एंड मिल्क। मिस पॉली हैरिंगटन वाज पॉलियानास आंट। पॉलियानास फादर टॉट हर द जस्ट बीइंग ग्लैड गेम। विथ नो मिरर Pollyanna could not see her freckles. The game was to find something to be glad about in everything. Mother scolded me dash for not listening to her. Here you have to add adverb. Angrily. Aftab answered all the questions correctly. Here also we have added adverb. Opposite of politely is rudely. The word which joins two other words or sentences are called conjunction. Pollyanna got a pair of crutches from the church. The word that tells us how an action takes place are called adverb. In informal letter, we write our name and address at the top of the letter. Words such as dash can be used to end informal letter. In informal letter, you can write best wishes or yours truly or love. In informal letter. In a sentence, we will talk later. Here, later is dash adverb. You have read about when, where and how adverb. So latter is when adverb. Adi is crying. Dash he lost his pencil. Here you have to add both the part of a sentence with a conjunction because. Now give one word answers. A large strong box with a lid is trunk. A small carpet is rug. Look angry or displeased is frown. Small pale brown spots on face is freckles. On time, not late, is punctual. To breathe quickly and loudly because you have been walking fast is pant. Okay children, revise this nicely for your final term.